I've always liked to play with fire. Fire.